Choosing affiliate programs is easy, but choosing affiliate programs that makes you profit over and over is a whole another level. On the other side, if you choose a bad affiliate program, you're going to get burned out trying to profit. I'm Bruno Cimeiro. In this video, we're going to talk about the best affiliate program for beginners, and I'm going to share with you the three most popular, how they work, how to apply, and how you can use and get the most of them. Now, before we get started, make sure to subscribe to this channel so you don't miss anything when I come up with new content. And while you're watching, make sure to let me know what your experience, opinion, and suggestion are when it comes to affiliate program in the comment section below. It is always nice to share experience and things that can really help others. Now, let's dive into the main goal of this video. You know, a lot of people dream about making income online. Better yet, if it's passive. Would like to spend just a few hours every day to work on their online business and watch the dollar rolling every day, every month. It is the ultimate goal for many people. One of the most popular online income opportunity lies in the affiliate marketing. Not just the affiliate marketing in itself, but especially affiliate programs and offers that you are going to promote. So that's why you want to make sure to find the best affiliate program. And the best way to find affiliate programs is through affiliate networks, which act as an intermediary between the merchant, which is the affiliate program owner, and the publisher, which is you, the affiliate. A network allows you to easily connect and find affiliate programs or offers. Most affiliate networks or programs will require a process of approval and the need to apply. Often, new affiliates do not want to apply to network as they fear being denied or turned away. So later on this video, I'm going to share with you a few tips to go about applying wisely to a network and get approved. Now, affiliate programs. Let's talk first about ClickBank affiliate program. ClickBank is an affiliate network marketplace where you go as an affiliate marketer to find the offer you want to promote. Signing up as an affiliate is pretty easy. All you have to do is sign up from the home page, which directs you to the page where you input the standard information, such as name, email address, your phone number, and so on. Account registration is free. You can then choose a nickname, which acts as your account user ID. Once you're in, with over 4,000 ClickBank products available to promote, you can easily find something interesting and profitable for you. ClickBank is truly valued for its newbie-friendly approach and a huge variety in its marketplace. They offer mostly digital products, but they also have many physical products from the entertainment, lifestyle, game verticals, and so on. And one of the best parts about ClickBank is that their products are especially good for promoting for free. Now, how do you find a product to market as an affiliate? Once you have decided which niche and what kind of products you are most interested and stoked about, the next step is to find products to promote using ClickBank Marketplace, where you can do a keyword search for products that are in your chosen niche and make sure that the product is in your specialty and it is a good fit for your target market. There are several parameters that can help narrow your search, such as gravity score, which measures the popularity of the product, and make sure it is between 6 and 100. Above that, means that it is too competitive. To get paid for any affiliate sales, ClickBank tracks the sales and any commission generated by your promotion efforts, you can earn up to 90% commission. You can log in and check your account and the results you produce. If you have any commission, ClickBank typically issues the payment every 2 weeks for affiliate. At this point, you can decide on what else you want to do. You can continue promoting the products you chose, or you can find others' products. Many affiliates like to promote multiple products in the same niche to enhance the sales opportunity. Now, ShareSales Affiliate Program. ShareSales is an affiliate market network, and they pay commission to affiliates based on sales. They feature more than 2,500 merchants offering a variety of products and services. As an affiliate, you select any of the ShareSales merchants and attempt to direct sales to their website. The merchant will then pay a commission for sales resulting from the affiliate referral. As an affiliate, you decide the specific product you would like to promote and how you want to promote them. Affiliate can also log into the ShareSales website and check their status and earning in real time. Now, to get started with ShareSales, you can sign up for their affiliate program via the company's website. After submitting the application, ShareSales will email you an affiliate welcome package. They will provide you with the referral links and banner for any of the available merchants. As an affiliate, you will place the links and banners on the place that you want to market and start earning a commission for your referral. ShareSales offers affiliate several benefits. These benefits include real-time tracking and affiliate quality control. They also guarantee timely payment of earned commission, and they do not charge any fees to join their program. Now, Amazon Associate Affiliate Program. Amazon Associate is the official name for Amazon Affiliate Program. Anyone can register to be an Amazon Associate and earn an affiliate commission for almost any product available in Amazon. Just like how affiliate marketing generally works, Amazon Associate members make money through commission paid by every referral traffic that purchases a product on Amazon. Commissions are paid based on clicks that lead to sales within 24 hours on Amazon through Amazon affiliate links. There is a commission fee structure that varies from 1 to 10% based on different product categories. Now, why choose Amazon Associate? First, because consumers and online shoppers trust Amazon's brand. And there are millions of people browsing and shopping on Amazon every month. And the variety of products on Amazon is massive. Those three reasons alone are strong enough for most affiliates to earn a decent amount of income through Amazon. Though admittedly, one of the biggest drawbacks to being an Amazon Associate is the relatively low affiliate commission fees compared to others' affiliate programs. There are, of course, tons of other affiliate networks and programs out there. If you're in a different affiliate network or program, you can share in the comment below. And also your thoughts on these three that I just shared with you. Now, here are some tips to go about applying wisely to a network and get approved. First, you want to do some homework. Often network representatives may ask you a few questions about marketing and how you plan to market their offer. So it is a good idea to have some form of knowledge before applying. And I suggest you read some information regarding to their terms and conditions, which will put you in a good position. So make sure you learn the correct affiliate market terms. Also, when applying, make sure to always be transparent. If you're not forthright with the network, they will aggressively find you out. From the outset, just be honest and tell them the absolute truth. All they want is for you to be straightforward, so do not pretend to come across someone you're not. Tell them the absolute truth when being questioned. There you go. Now, hey, if you got some value from this video and want to learn more about affiliate marketing and all the strategy to choose a great affiliate program and the proper way to promote your affiliate products, just click the link right below this video. It is going to lead you to a free online training course where we will walk in depth in all those stuffs where you're going to learn how to build an online business from scratch. Again, my name is Bruno Cimeiro and I wish you all the best. See you. Take care.